each piece that I make, I put a prayer with them while I'm making it, of course, to help me be successful at making this piece so it doesn't blow up, right? And then also just to acknowledge all of the our ancestors that done this before us and how they passed the whole tradition on to us. And that's the only way I would feel successful in the future, is that when I move on to the next world, that I made my connection to the next generation.